UAP heading east, October 20th, 2024. This is like the 8th UAP I've seen so far this morning while I'm out here. That one's really faint, so I can't imagine it's being picked up